Let me draw your meat curtain.
Did you see a fucking helicopter on your way here?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, let's go. Come on, quick. We gotta head towards Port Tudor. The old factory off of Argus Street. The fucking Russians have got to Charlie McKay. They told this top Ancelotti capo that it was us that took the sugar. Who knows how the fuck they knew?
I didn't tell nobody.
It don't matter. What has to happen is that you gotta take out Chubby Charlie before he choppers it into Algonquin to tell the commission that we're knocking off the Ancelotti's action.
So I go into this factory and I ice this fat Charlie?
That's right. I'm gonna go make a lot of noise so no one thinks I had anything to do with it. All right, now the way I sees it, there's two ways it can go down. You burst in the front and hit them in the face with everything you got. Otherwise, you slip around the back, go into the basement, and fuck them up their asses.
Decisions, decisions.
I'll leave it up to you. See you later.
Yellow. Si, si, claro.
Balkan brain must know you are surrounded.
Yeah, please, me, cowboy. Let us end this like gentlemen, yes? Now is your time! You are surrounded! Time to die!
Killing is going to be fun!
Learn to shoot straight, asshole!
You are done like a chicken!
You are dead, motherfucker!
Look around! You are surrounded! Say goodbye!
So long!
He is mine!
What's this? You're going to die!
Great! Jimmy P sent one of his low-rate goons to try and clip me?
You're not wrong.
Here we go!
There's nowhere to run.
Сейчас ты у меня уёбище!
Your goose is cooked, big man.
Hey!
Be scared!
Not so confident now, asshole.
Fuck you! Even if you get me out of my job, I'm going to take the bank straight to the commission!
She's
going to be fun! You don't need to worry about the fat man singing. He's lost his voice.
That's a real shame. How about them swingers, huh? Great work, man. Great work.
Roman, it's Nico. I need a cab.
You need walk? No longer. There's a cab coming to you.
Another free ride for the ugliest bastard in Liberty City. Perfect. All right, let's go. Enjoy your shitty freeloading life!
Oh!
Hey, you been missing me? Look up here.
Where you been? I've been jonesing for some fries for about 5 hours.
Sorry, your shift ain't over, Gordo. I'm just here for some holiday pics.
I can't even hear you.
Smile for your daddy, Grace.
Fuck you!
Don't cause me no more trouble. Look up here.
Daddy! Where am I?
Shit, Nico. If you're gonna hang around, why don't you look after the bitch? Enjoy your freedom!
Nice one, Nico. Old man Ancelotti won't believe his girls hold up with a guy no more.
Not unless that guy is into some sick shit. Later on, Packy.
You're blocking me!
You're going to have to buy a new one of these, friend.
I'm at home!
Holy!
Where can I take you?
I want to go to Strower Avenue, you got it?
Good as gold. This is it.
Thank you.
Nicky, I hear you and the Irish have got your hands on Ancelotti's daughter.
What's it to you?
It wouldn't be nothing, except I know that Ancelotti ain't gonna pay up. It's her pal, Gay Tony, that's coughing up with my damn ice. The diamonds that got robbed off you and the Libertonian, well, we took it off Tony in the first place, but it should've ended there.
He must have robbed the diamonds off of Isaac. I got the money robbed off of me by a biker, remember? The diamonds were sold.
Don't get smart with me. Get me them diamonds off Tony. The Irish will be square with that, and you'll be square with me.
We're already square.
Okay, I'll see you later.
Yeah, okay.
You take care now.
I'll see you later. Give me a call.
Hey.
It's not what it looks like.
Okay?
It's not like that. We talk. So do us all a favor and keep quiet.
Sure. But Phil, and I don't mean to take advantage, but maybe I need help on time. Maybe I can give you a call.
What do you mean?
I mean, I need to find something out about someone. Maybe you can help.
Are you fucking blackmailing me?
No! I'm asking for a favor. Why do you think I put my neck on the line for you? Because I need help with something.
You know, since you don't look like you're full of crap, how could I say no? Enough of this chit-chat. Come on, let's go.
We're heading back up to that old house off Beaverhead Avenue in West Dyke.
It's about time to pick up that H that my nephew's been sitting.
He's just been sitting there?
Yeah, call it a cooling off period.
We took it, but we don't know who was watching it beforehand.
So you just left it with Frankie?
Yeah, we put it in an isolated place. Hopefully any attention it was getting would be noticed. Frankie's one guy, he can disappear real easy if the feds show. Plus, he's a smart kid. He's related to my ex-wife, and she was smart enough to ruin my life with one lawsuit.
So it's been long enough. You think we're going to be okay to pick it up? No trouble?
Look, I don't ever assume something's gonna go down easy, without any trouble. That's what keeps me alive and out of the pen. We'll see when we get there.
As long as we don't see any helicopters, vans, suspicious gardeners talking into earpieces, if none of that's going on, then we're okay.
Yeah, you fucking laugh. Laugh all you want.